share with you, you have a special treat today planned just for you. We have four people that are getting ready to be baptized right now. Let me just kind of share with you a little bit about what baptism is. Baptism, if you've ever been baptized, baptism doesn't mean you automatically get to heaven like a lot of people assume. Baptism means that you've decided already before you're getting baptized that you're going to follow God with all of your heart. Baptism means that you've already given your life to Jesus Christ and you're willing to stand up before a group of people and say, look, I'm going to follow him for the rest of my life. And what my baptism is going to symbolize this morning is that I have died to my old ways of life. And when I go under the water, it's like a symbol of God washing away all the sins I've done in my life. And when I come up out of the water, it's a symbol of a new life. A life that's going to be not just lived for myself, but a life that's lived for God. And you're going to get to witness that in four individuals today. And so we're excited that you're here this morning. If you've never given your life to Christ or you've never been baptized, I want you to just to get the picture in your head. What does it mean? It means that I'm going to follow God with all of my life when I'm baptized and I'm going to live for him. What we ask our people to do when we do baptism is pretty special. We ask that all of you would stand and then come forward to the front of the church. And we have some families that are going to be able to come up here. Feel free to come up here. But if we can get all of you to stand up right now and then come make your way to the front of the sanctuary, it's going to be a great time for us all. encouraging Brian not to just jump right in. Everybody, this is Brian.
Hi, Brian.
Brian's been coming to our church for a while now, and he's given his life to Jesus Christ. Isn't that right? And by standing before everybody here today, are you saying that you want to follow him for the rest of your life? You know, when we say we're going to follow Jesus, that doesn't mean you're perfect, because nobody's perfect. But we do our best to live for him day in and day out. But we're buried with him in baptism, and we're risen to walk in a new life. So that's what we're going to do this morning. Brian, upon your profession of faith in Jesus Christ, I baptize you, my brother, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Walk around, just shake somebody's hand and welcome them to church today. God bless you.